founded after the fall of the Taliban. And the head of that institute was an Afghan musician who had been living in Australia, who had a doctorate in music, and founded the institute. That institute is now under the control of the Taliban. The students have burned their instruments and they're in hiding. But William was there, and as a break from his work away from his parents, we hired him to come here and play a solo. And he played a recital in Cookeville at Tennessee Tech as well. And just a great influence. So just shows you like one magical thing that music can do for a person, for him. And he's still working so hard. He lives in Mexico now as a concertmaster of an orchestra, but still reaching out, going up into the hills of Mexico, teaching music and then playing concertos. So pretty neat. This is called Byake Biram Ba Mazar. It means let's all go to Mazar. And it's a really joyful, popular Afghan song. If you go on YouTube, you can find hundreds of versions of it, played on various instruments, the rabab, and various things. But it's become a little bit of a mournful tune because this popular song is now used as a kind of a memorial or a memory of better times.